my dad had been diagnosed some years before with early onset Alzheimer's. But I guess in like 2012, I started to feel like it was probably accelerating quite a lot. Obviously, with Alzheimer's, you kind of never really know what your trajectory is going to be. There's no kind of signpost saying, soak this up, because in 2 months,